what I like about woodworking is the satisfaction of doing something well, doing something that's maybe a little complicated sometimes, solving problems, making it work, and knowing that someone else is going to hopefully appreciate that. When I was about 18 years old, I went to school to take woodworking in Vancouver. And when I came home one weekend, my dad, for a birthday present, threw the key at me for a woodworking shop, complete with all the tools. And those are all the tools that I have in my shop now, a lot of them, I still have. So now here are the tools, and now building toys, which they were intended to right from the start. Now the process we go through is we find a picture or an idea in our head of a toy. We make up a drawing of it. From the drawing, we make a pattern. We try the pattern out. We try to adapt the pattern to match the tools that we use. So the curve on the toy would be the same curvature as on the belt sander, so that it's easier to sand. And the same thing for cutting on the bandsaw. So that's the design process. We kind of experiment with a few. If it works out, then we make 20 of them. And if it doesn't, we go back to drawing boards and redesign. I think I've always enjoyed working with my hands and seeing the end result. And I've always had a natural ability to see the finished product, whether it's a tire house or just one toy. And so I guess my motivation has been in completing tasks, accomplishing something, and helping people. Toys mostly go to about 5 or 6 different organizations. And we started off with mostly to Christmas Amalgamated, and then we started giving toys to the Y Women's Shelter, and then we have about 3 or 4 daycares, and we've kind of added, every year we add 1 or 2 more locations to send toys to. And we deliver them all usually one day, all the same day, we go around and whoever's willing to come out that day, and we deliver toys. The guys are having fun, they're enjoying it, we're accomplishing something, and it's a good feeling to know that I built the shop for myself, to build my own house and do my own projects, and it's evolved into this, so it's a good feeling that the shop is getting way more use than I expected it would. Real nice warm feeling, knowing that you've done something that can help somebody else.